His words to read and share in openness to the guiding spirit, to do the will of God, to be disciples, chaste for obedient, immersed in the life of the Trinity. Just like the one made flesh in self-giving, to follow Jesus Christ through cross and resurrection, in suffering and joy. To be with us, offering and receiving good news with respect, understanding, compassion, and Spirit, we answer joyfully, full of hope. We serve, share, become one with all people. We host on the frontiers of our faith and the margin of society.
Stand.